Welcome back, folks, to LEGO City Undercover. We gotta fly to Science's mansion, or shop, or wherever it is. Wherever we're flying to, we're going. I can't fly over this stuff. I cannot fly around. I need to be able to shoot.
I'm at Blackwell Tower, Chase. Have you got to my lab?
Not yet.
Then drive faster. This is a matter of life and, you know, the other thing. Oh, and your chief has dispatched another officer to help you when you get there. We're going to need more shield generators than I first thought. Hurry up, Chase. You need to get to my lab.
You just love. Oh, drop, fly as fast as I possibly can.
Quickly, Chase! Everything depends on
Jeez. This dude's still driving his horse backwards.
Hey, Chase!
Frank,
who else would they trust with such an important mission?
Literally anyone.
You're so funny!
Chase, although it was impossible to get into Blackwell Tower, I've managed to hack into their launch computer and slow it down slightly. You don't have long, though.
Don't worry, I'm at your laboratory.
Good. Then drive the shield prototypes here as fast as you can. And drive carefully.
Okay, I could definitely do one of those things.
McCain, I'm with Kowalski, and where are you?
I'm about halfway there, Chief.
Not good enough. This thing's getting ready to launch. Find the accelerator, and don't take your foot off of it!
Chase! You need to get here faster! Okay. I cannot stop the countdown!
I'm driving as recklessly as I can, Professor!
Chase! one of the magic bubble machines for you. I should probably have mentioned they're in self-assembly kit form, so you will need to build them. I'm too busy slowing the countdown.
They got a little costume.
The professor told me to wait here and not touch anything. Oh man, look! It's all in pieces! That happened to me when I bought that painting. But then the guy at the store explained it was actually a jigsaw puzzle. I managed to put it together, but it took ages because the picture was of the color brown. Then I turned it over and someone had painted a load of kittens on the back of it, just like they had on the box it came in!
All the citizens. I hope you set up those things right, McCain.
Me too. There's no way we'll get to a safe distance now, and I don't do well in the heat.
I do.
Honey, that rocket's flame is gonna be burning at 3,000 degrees.
That is hot. I better take off my jacket.
How long do we have, Professor?
About minus 3 seconds. Chase, when I hacked into their computers, I saw that Natalia was on board.
What?
That was good work, Chase.
He is talking to me, right?
You've saved a lot of lives today, and I'm a big enough man to admit when I've made a mistake. Which is still a lot less than you've made.
Thanks, Chief. Mayor Gleeson, I need a favor.
For the man who just stopped LEGO City being destroyed? Name it.
I still have some people I need to arrest.
I'll call Apollo Island right away. I think they've got a shuttle they can lend you.
Oh, oh, shotgun!
My boy's super slow.